capital has no meaning separate from labor. After all, when you make money, let's say you work for someone, you got $1,000 saved from that Sunday. That has no meaning. That has nothing. That's nothing. That's dead labor. That's your dead labor. That's labor you've already done. It loses value unless you put it back into something so that it can earn. What does it mean to put it back into something? Putting your money to work means mixing it back with living labor, which creates more surplus value, which you can expropriate a portion of. Capital doesn't produce anything. It is the thing that's produced by labor.